question. Usually as a bench player, but with Anthony Davis out of the lineup with that hip strain, he's a starter tonight.
Otto Porter across the lane drops one in, and he's fouled on the play. Tate Cunningham, but boy, Dell Demps did a terrific job to get the acquisitions that he did with Randall, Elfrid Payton. Who's
start with the visiting New Orleans Pelicans is dominate the paint. And full disclosure, that key was conjured up with the thought that Anthony Davis was going to play.
Pass inside, broken up. Wizards get the steal. Ahead of the pack is Wall, and nobody's catching him. Offensive rebounds last night. Keith Morris, nicely done. You look at the stats from that first quarter. Bradley, nice pass. They kick it out. Keith Morris with an open three. How nice was that?
It's great. And see, Bradley won't get an assist for that play, right? Well, you know, I feel for the young man, and I don't have any knowledge of what is or not going on with him or his body. One thing we haven't seen a ton from Scott Brooks in this small sample size is playing Thomas Bryant in the fourth quarter at the end of games.
Jeff Green gets loose on the baseline.
Well, that's the kind of shot you want Julius Randle taking.
Rivers drives, score the field goal. He'll go to the line. What a play by Austin Rivers. And Austin Rivers making things happen down court.
Well, he has the ability to do this. I mean, he can get hot very quickly.
Loves it. Beal in the paint for Sato's short jumper, good.
Flips out of it right into the middle. Bradley Beal delivers the pocket pass, and then Sato's able to make the floater.
Heat after they moved it back up to seven. Walsh, great feed for Keith Morris.